great feeling, obviously. I'm back in the Final Four after 4 years, again in Spain, this time in Madrid, in the Final Four, in the same hotel, same city I've been 7 years ago. So, great memories. My family is coming actually tomorrow. They're going to be here, my two sons, and my wife.
Exciting to be a part of this team and be a part of the club's history and trying to get a title.
But I think with all our fans and with a home court advantage, we have a great opportunity to do something special.
Glad to see you here, Pat.
Thank you.
Good? Yeah, we can play.
Okay, so how excited are you to be in your first Final Four?
I'm pretty excited. Right now, I'm just, I feel like I'm calm. It hasn't really kicked in just yet, but I feel like after tonight, I'll really be super excited.
It's a long journey.
And you guys dominating?
Nah. Nah, just a long journey.
What kind of music, what are you listening to in your headphones?
Oh man, I mean, I listen to a bunch of stuff. I listen to, you know, of course, rap music, hip hop. You know, I'm listening to Fetty Rap right now. So, you know, I got a great selection. My teammates love me for my music, so.
So you're the team DJ?
Of course.
Starving, not hungry.
Exactly. Exactly, man. Trying to make this, hopefully, we can have this image of us carrying a trophy or something. What time?
10:30.
All right. So you're here as a legend representing. What does that mean for you?
That means old. Legend. Legend means old. That's all it means. No, it's nice to be. Nice to be considered.
I've seen a few of the teams that are here around the hotel. Have you seen any nerves and excitement? What kind of emotions have you seen from them?
You know, as players, we try not to show nerves. You know, you try not to show too much excitement. You don't want to show too much emotion. That's the key. You want to kind of be even keel. But I know as soon as they get back up in the room, they close their eyes and they lay down in bed or something like that. They're, you know, you're thinking about, you know, what's your job? What do you have to do on that pick and roll? How do you defend? And at least they should be. If they're not, the coach would be mad at them. But I think down here in the lobby, it's time to relax. And you know, when you get upstairs, it's time to reflect on the game.
Thank you.
Relax.
Four. It's a combination of experience, the other factors for sure, the wish. You got to combine the concentration and motivation. It's a big challenge ahead.
que está lejos.
Jugamos en casa, confianza, va, 1, 2, 3.
¡Ale!
¡A por ello, vamos!
Celebrate. We need to win a final.